fuck is this? Thanks to Lionsgate Films of Tower Block, which is terrific.
I've spoken to everyone, and we've got nothing that will help us identify the attackers. Nothing at all. 15 years old, beaten to death, and nobody saw a thing. I know you're scared, but we can protect you.
This isn't just some random attack.
Someone's trying to kill us all. We don't know why, and we don't know who it is.
Please welcome to stage directors James Nunn and Ronnie Thompson.
Yes, we'd like to bring on our producers, James Harris and Mark Lane, please.
Big round of applause.
Also, big Cotton versus Zombies, which I know everyone really loved.
I think it's time to bring on the legend, is James Moran as well.
James Moran.
Hello everybody. Again, quite daunting. Obviously we were here Thursday night for Cockneys, and apart from being slightly more hungover than him, because he doesn't drink, but still equally is massively, massively intimidating, so that's good. Look, first of all, just thanks to the guys. I mean, you know, it's been great for us having two films in here, and having Tower Block as closing film, a film we're so proud of. You know, and just the whole festival, I mean, part of the reason we're so ruined is because the festival was so impressive, so, you know, it's worked out really well for us.
Yep. And I think I breezed through all the thank yous to Cockneys vs. Zombies, and I'm going to do the same here because most people, I think, that we've worked on the film know we're very thankful. It takes a lot of people. I do want to mention Lionsgate. Thank you very much for them for supporting the film. And our co-producer, Suki, who's in the audience, Suki the Lion, really was the key to making the film happen. And all these guys on stage, of course.
Yeah, I mean, you know, as Mark said, look, Suki, you're the man. As Suki would say, I didn't make it happen, I paid for everything to happen. So, there you go. And you know, and also, again, you know, segueing in from Suki, I mean, for sort of bringing everybody on board and getting James and Ronnie and, you know, letting them have their feature debut. But we'll pass over to Moran, who will say a few words.
Oh, two microphones. I'm really excited that you're all going to see it without knowing anything about it. We haven't even had a trailer. When I was writing it, there was a particular scene I thought, oh, I wish I could just release this without anyone knowing anything about it.
Did that conversation, yeah.
So this is going to be the best screening it will ever have because no one knows anything. And the other reason it's going to be the best screening is because it was born at FrightFest. I got the idea for it during a FrightFest. And my throat is really dry. I'm not emotional because I'm a heartless bastard. I've just been talking for an hour non-stop. And I was sucking off Mark in the toilet. There's nothing in there, it's just dry. So thank you to the FrightFest boys, and thank you to the FrightFest audience, and especially thank you to my lovely wife Jodie, who has stuck through me.
Is that an extreme, James?
She stuck with me and through me. There were days before I'd sold Severance where I was gonna just pack it all in because I just wanted to give it all. I just had enough, and she just made me keep going. And she stuck with me all the way through it, and you know, Severance wouldn't happen, these two wouldn't happen, I wouldn't happen, I probably wouldn't be here. I don't mean I'd be dead, I mean I wouldn't be here in front of you on stage. This is going horribly wrong. So thank you, Jodie, for just keeping me honest. Well, not honest, but you know, as honest as you possibly can manage, despite the huge flawed idiot who is just continuing to speak.
Yeah, so...
Follow that.
It reminds me of a best man speech I did once, that went wrong as well. Yeah, so, you know, Jim and I are really delighted to be playing here, and of course, it was always, you know, you're our natural audience, I think. And, we were absolutely delighted to be selected to be one of the films to be played here, but to be the final movie at the festival is a real privilege and it's an honour for us. It's our debut film, and there's no bigger platform than this, so you know, I'd like to thank you all for coming along, and I hope you enjoy the film as much as we enjoyed making it.
Wow, ditto.
That's
you've used all the adjectives I was going to use. Yeah, amazing, honoured, privileged. Hopefully you guys love the movie, or like it at least. Thanks again to obviously the FrightFest guys for selecting. We feel really privileged and honoured to be here.
That's it. Please enjoy Tower Block, the world premiere. We'll see you in October, February, or next August. Thank you all.